getting it in the neck from the sergeant.
Well, if it isn't my dear old chum, Mr. Disraeli. Now, Prime Minister, which of your friends is about to stab you in the back?
The Corrupt Practices Bill is a vital step in reforming our government. If the majority party is allowed to dictate the results of contested elections, we can scarcely call ourselves free.
If we yield up our rights to fight nuclear courts, we can scarcely call ourselves free.
So we ask you, Gladstone. You would rather throw your body on the gears of progress than surrender one iota of power. By God, Disraeli, you are a fool.
That is precisely the word that I used to describe it in dispatches, sir.
By God, Disraeli, you are a fool. I'll not stand idly by and watch you drag parliamentary privilege through the muck.
No, certainly not. You'd rather return us to the yoke of tyranny. Perhaps while we're at it, Mr. Gladstone, we could repeal Magna Carta and then return the crown to the bloody Stuarts.
How dare you, sir? Merely because I do not wish to see government placed in the hands of judges, you would make these slanderous accusations? I'll not stand for it!
Then I shall obviate the requirement.
Smug bastard.